Hi guys, it's Kier, and today's shout-out goes to GGSI and Austin the Phoenix. I'd like to give you guys a huge thank you for subscribing, for giving me nice comments, and for giving me video ideas for the future. So, shout-out to them. Now, on to the video.
Heidenberg up ahead for Whitney, with Walker. Whitney shoots, Thomas is in, rebound, score! Scott Walker! His first career playoff goal is the overtime winner in Game 7! And a stunned crowd in Boston looks on as the number one seed in the East falls to the Carolina Hurricanes.
Just onside is Columbus as Calvert moves up. Loose puck here for Anderson. Threw it across. Werenski cuts to the middle. The shot! They score! Calvert scores and Columbus wins it 5-4. They go home up 2 games.
The story of this one, chance after chance, and he was brilliant. 58 shots he faced.
Second to the power play, he heads off again now. Braden pulling right side. Lovejoy will clear. Up in the air, rolling it in! And Lovejoy makes it 5-2! And as it's kept in by Girardi, a shot that tips off of Schneider, the New Jersey Devils.
As the Islanders force the puck ahead, the net is empty. Here comes Cizikas, slides it across. Butterbuck scores into an empty net. 5-3 Islanders.
Despite being outshot 28-10 over the final two periods, the Islanders get 33 saves from Thomas Greiss.
McDonough. Eric Stepan. McDonough, one timer, turned up and scored. Chris Kreider out in front.
Rangers breeze to a 4-1 Game 4 victory as the home team has won every game of the series.
The tank pressure turned over. Empty net chance. Could Giroux score? Pardon me, Reed with the empty netter. And that will seal it as Matt Reed finds the empty net.
As the final seconds tick down, the Philadelphia Flyers have won 2 of 3 in this building. The Penguins had 30 wins on home ice this season, the second most in the NHL. And the Flyers win their second of the series at PPG Paints Arena with a late goal by Sean Couturier.
A heavy hit on Letang by Oshie, and the two of them are eye to eye, and here's Getzel, score! And meanwhile, back at the other end, Oshie is banging away on Letang.
And this game of surliness and controversy is won by the Penguins, and the series is tough.
Makes it a nice and gains the blue line, dumps the puck in deep. Spees is back, getting the puck away. Burakovsky in the middle, quick shot, three, can't stop it, they've scored!
Not much for David Perron to do here. The drop of the puck, and it's over. The Washington Capitals are Stanley Cup champions for 2018.